In Canada, cannabis has certainly come a long way over the years. For many people, they've been taking it medicinally for a long time, and now it's starting to transfer over to the world of household pets. Veterinarians are sharing their experiences with the plant on their patients.
We know, you know, that like in human, it does help in certain things. We know that it does, it can be, I wouldn't say an alternative, but a company together with the medicine about pain, for arthritis, for very severe ill patients, dogs and cats, terminal disease, it does help.
Mm-hmm.
It does help with the pain, it does help with the mood, of course. Again, by law, we cannot as a vet recommend it at this point of time.
These are the main things that we look at that cannabis may play a role in. You know, for a lot of my patients, we've seen really amazing responses with pets with arthritis. I think all of my seizure patients are on some form of CBD or cannabis. Very helpful in palliative care for cancer and to help mitigate the effects of chemotherapy. Some allergies, inflammatory bowel disease.
If you're thinking about giving your pet any cannabis products, make sure to do your research and check with your local vet. For Castanet News, I'm Chantal Deacon in Vernon.